this isn't part of the script, but this is very personal to me and to, I know to all of us, but if I could just ask Deborah Lee Hovey and Mitch Walensky to come up here just briefly. I don't know if Representative Carter is here, but we represent Newtown. And the people in that building, the people who ran into that building, are not just constituents, but in many cases, they're friends. One school teacher at Tandy got known for over probably 30 years. And so to know that, people put themselves in harm's way, to know that our police officers ran into a building because of their training, because it's their job, without even thinking.